guys not heard us yet? Do you guys are new? Oh, yeah. Well, I see some people are excited. We are AARDVARK!
Yes.
We're a band in Spokane. Gee, that's broken.
What a song.
My brother and I. What?
No,
we can't play
them.
My brother and I, we actually used to go to school here at Lakeside. We went to band class for years and years. I had Mr. Moak for, 7 years, something like that. It was awesome. I learned how to play music. It was amazing. Any other musicians in here? Anybody play music? Oh, I know you guys. Heck yeah. What? You back there, what do you play? Yes! I like that. So, yes, I can see a drummer right there. I like it. Anybody plan on taking music further into high school? Oh, yeah! I'm gonna take it straight up. It's awesome. You learn a lot. You learn how to play different styles. And you know what gives you the confidence to kind of build an awesome life. I love it. I'm gonna stop talking so these guys can. That's Pete. That's Blue. That's my brother, aka DJ. That's Taryn, the bearded shrew. He's our singer. That's Derek, the majestic sparrow on bass. And I'm Bubbles. That's me. Yeah, let's do pancakes. Let's play some pancakes. This is a new song we just wrote, and we played it for the first time like a half hour ago or something like that. And we're waiting on it. Waiting on the beard and so let us know what you think.
We're a little loud.
Thank you for coming to hang out with us. And waiting on Jesse Sparrow, or not the, we're waiting on the bearded shrew. What'd you do? okay, we have technological difficulties. So I guess we're... Okay. Alright. He can still sing it. So. Hey, so, DJ, tell him why you started music.
Because of him. I had to keep up with noise that somehow. Because I love music. Right?
So,
oh, don't be.
The drummer back there, let me tell you what, straight up. You're playing band in high school?
Yep.
Is that what you want to do? Dude, you're gonna learn all kinds of stuff. You're gonna learn how to, like, not only how to play, like, rock and metal, like, just basic, like. You'll learn that, because you'll have band and stuff like that. You'll learn how to play jazz, like.
My cord was broken.
You'll learn all kinds of stuff so you can be like an ultimate drummer of doom. So keep doing what you do, keep rocking. Are we playing?
Yeah, this is the second time we played this song. So
let us know what you think. I'm gonna stop talking.
We'll be right back.
hat. Was it okay? Did it sound alright? Man, I love this crowd! Nice. That used to be us, dude. I'm freaking out right now.
Have any of you guys seen Batman? You guys haven't seen Batman, right? Alright, well, Bubbles wrote this song about the Joker.
Oh yeah, did
you? You told me. I'm glad you're on board with this, Derek.
Alright. For, you know, before we do this, I just want to thank Mr. Moe for having us. Yeah. Thank you, everyone. And thank you, everyone at Lakeside, for having us. It's weird for us to be back, but we love it. Okay, I'm going to stop. All right, here we go.